Welcome back to the next part of Elden Ring. I'm your host, Sardushin. For Pete's sake, gaming. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and you know what to do with the Patreon. It goes towards cancer research, so please do it. And definitely comment as well. With me in silence, we have had some great shoutouts there, so keep them coming. It really does help out. And check out the Snow Witch Queen build that's going to be coming out after the Let's Play. So let's continue from where we left off here, which I did get to the first graces of the Helen Tree as well as Crumbling Fair Missoula. I think I'm going to try to get through the Helen Tree, the tree portion first. So, yeah, let's go back to that grace, and the tree seems to be the hardest part, so I'm going to see what we can do. Can definitely hurt. We're gonna take out this guy here. When did you decide to run? Now you can roll, apparently, but I know I can't. Let's see. 8,000. Nope. Let's try that again. That was not too bad. So, yeah, they have a thing called Orcable. Ooh, got the Envoy's Horn. A rare drop. But it does shoot out those Oracle bubbles, so that's not good. Oh no. Golden Ring 10. Oh, girl. Where did that come from? without going out. Basically, that heals up all your allies. So let's see if I can rush it. Just making it so that it's a little bit easier to get through. No, I don't need to go there. I want to go back. They can't chase you down, but we're gonna hopefully come in. Try to let's see what I can do. If I can get around there quickly, then there's guys that way. If I go the left way, if I can get around the BS. Yes, finally. Finally. Perfect. Okay. Yes. And rest. So you can go the longer road, but now we made it to this part, which is now it should be easier. The old fang, take that, and you can backstab these guys, which is nice. The ledge. Just gonna try to jump over here. Drake Talisman, which basically does vastly boosts non-damage physical. I'm gonna go back down. Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone, which brings everything up to plus 10. And we get to the next grace, which I believe, I think, I can level up here. Gonna do this the opposite way. Okay.
this moon blade very quickly.
Seems tedious, but hey, not too bad. Thank you. So that was simple.
right here.
So yeah, let's see, I think I will do this boss now, and that would be a good way to wrap. Okay, so we're going to take the shortcut down and to get Loretta. We're going to drink basically drink. Plus, we get Loretta's Knight of the Helic Tree thing, which gives us Loretta's Mastery and Loretta's War Signal. Now, let's see. Yeah, we can do it. Loretta's War Signal. Which just falls under a holder, I believe. Loretta's War Sickle, if you're gonna play a hybrid, say, dex or strength with intelligence, this would be a good weapon for you. Let's read it. Display intricately crafted silver war sickle wielded by Loretta, Knight of the Helic Tree, originally given for service as a personal guard to Carrion royalty. The weapon's blue glintstone has been replaced with unalloyed gold. And it gives you Loretta's slash, which was her basically leaps forward and does a big descending sweeping slash. Now, the mastery one is just like Loretta's great bow, but it shoots off three. I find that this one is... The great bow is a lot better because it's a single shot. And yeah, So with that, we're going to use Touch of Disgrace. We're going to level up. Level up our intelligence. Head back to the round table. What a great way to end. A stream I find is ending on a boss fight. So with that, I'm your host Sardushin, and we'll see you in the next part of Elden Ring.